I'm Abumusa and I live in Kenya, Nairobi. I have epilepsy and despite me having it, I go on with my daily life just as all other people. So I'd like to tell all those who have epilepsy to go on with their normal lives, knowing it's a normal condition, because even great people in history had it. People like Julius Caesar and Alexander the Great. Thank you.